Imagine traveling nonstop at up to 670 miles per hour, above land or underground. This is Virgin Hyperloop One, a fast and effortless form of transportation that expands possibilities. It starts with an electric motor, which is broken up into two basic components, the rotor, which rotates, and the stator, which is stationary. The stator is an electromagnet, so when an electric current passes through it, the rotor is magnetically attracted to spin. Unlike a normal electric motor, the Virgin Hyperloop One motor isn't circular, it's linear. And the rotor is on the pod, which is propelled magnetically as it moves over the stator. Virgin Hyperloop One's proprietary technology uses magnetic levitation to guide and lift the pod off the track. Nearly all of the air inside the Hyperloop tube is removed using a series of vacuum pumps. This effectively creates our own sky inside the tube, as if you are quietly flying at 200,000 feet above sea level. This reduces drag, so only the smallest amount of electricity is needed to achieve extraordinary speeds, and it creates a more cost and energy efficient system than high-speed rail or airline transport. Virgin Hyperloop One will be automated by the most advanced systems in the world, allowing a safe and efficient journey that's never delayed or overbooked. Our vision is not only to move passengers, but also cargo. DP World Cargo Speed will deliver goods closer to the cost of trucking at the speed of flight. Sustainable operations powered by renewable energy. Utilizing network capacity for both freight and passengers, goods are seamlessly transferred to autonomous vehicles, while passengers are taken to the heart of the city. Rapid, effortless deliveries, and the freedom from having to plan too far ahead. A collective system that unlocks greater capacity for growth. Virgin Hyperloop One is the first new form of mass transportation in more than 100 years. Fundamentally, it will change the way we travel, work, and live. Welcome to the future. Welcome to Virgin Hyperloop One.